Put on a blanket tonight, because the cold weather's on the way.
I'd be careful with sleeping with the window open.
Yeah,
you might
don't
wake
do
up
that.
In the middle of the night and go, ooh, it's kind of
yeah,
cold, and
cold.
Have to close that window, and it's going to be pretty chilly tomorrow morning. We'll talk about the digits here in just a moment, but there's a frost advisor out in the panhandles. Now, what does that mean for us? Well, cold air is trying to move on in, but there may even be some patchy frost up near Woodward, so look for that. And the key ingredient tonight is going to be the cloud cover. Now, it's fairly cloudy in the metro right now. We have 58 degrees, but once the clouds clear out, the temperature will drop on down to that dew point, and it will be real chilly tomorrow morning. We have 58 degrees here in OKC, 54 down in Ardmore, 48 for Clinton, and 50 for Woodward. Low temperatures for tonight. Where the clouds clear, it's going to get real chilly. We're talking about 30s up near Alva and Woodward, near freezing in Guymon, 43 for the metro, where we have clouds tomorrow morning. It'll be in the lower 50s. There might be a little bit of a wind chill tomorrow morning, but winds will not be as strong as they were this morning. High temperatures for tomorrow, you're probably looking at this map going, is that a typo? 58? You sure, Jonathon? Yeah. Because of the clouds returning tomorrow afternoon, highs only in the upper 50s from OKC north, maybe a few lower to mid 60s south. Winds will be out of the northwest, about 10 to 15, with some gusts about 20 miles an hour. Taking a look at Advantage Doppler 3D. Boy, it's been a river of rain down the southeast all night long, all day. So some heavy rain down there. And eventually, this rain will move out a little bit later tonight, and then rain trying to move back in for tomorrow afternoon. Check out the 48-hour rainfall totals. Very low amounts out west. Clinton only about 3/4 of an inch. Oklahoma City 1.92 officially. We're now the third wettest year ever for OKC, but look at down in Ardmore, over 3 inches of rain. If you want to see this weather map, or if you want to see how the rain will impact the drought, go over to KOCO.com, go to the weather blog. We update that weather blog all the time, and if you don't get enough weather information here, you can definitely get it there. Rain chances for tonight, Ardmore, Durant, McAllister, moderate chances. Rain will move out by daybreak. Notice that tomorrow we have some low chances of rain on the weather maps here. About 20% chance for OKC, 30% chance in the northwest, and we're thinking really light spotty showers. I wouldn't change your outdoor plans for tomorrow. They're going to be real hit and miss. And you can see that here on Predictor. So 11 o'clock, just in about a half hour here, rain down near Ardmore, McAllister. That moves on out. Clouds try to clear out, and where we have the clear sky. So clouds and Predictor show up as a gray color. Where the map is that brown, that's the clearest sky. And that's where we're going to be the coldest. Watch tomorrow. Clouds move right back in. So by noon, partly sunny into the afternoon, mostly cloudy. And you notice that all the green was up near Woodward. So that's kind of the hot spot, or I would say the wet spot for rain. But again, the rain's going to be fairly light. So here's a look at your complete forecast for the metro for tonight. 43 degrees tomorrow morning will be the lowest temperature so far at Will Rogers this season. So a very, very cold start, about partly clear. A little bit of sunshine in the morning, 8 a.m., 45 degrees, northwest wind 10 to 15. Winds pick up a little bit midday, becoming mostly cloudy. The double nickel there at noon, and then the high of only 58 with that 20% chance of shower activity. The three-day forecast here, Thursday looking good. A lot of sunshine, a significant warm-up, upper 60s, still below average. More cloud cover moving in on Friday. That's going to bring us some rain. It's a 40% chance, more light rain shower activity. 63 is our high. We get in the weekend, it's all about the weekend, right? Sunny, dry, highs in the mid to upper 60s, and finally a warm-up coming later next week. You're up to date with the latest First Alert forecast.